$16.99, the price went up another $100 on these bad boys. Several years later and still nothing's updated on this thing. What are you paying all this for? What exactly are you getting for that extra $100?